car at all, bro. That's... There we go. Tanakin. What was that? I got a good feeling she's gonna get it. She's gonna get the crit here. Or she's going to miss as well. Absolutely wonderful. There we go. Thank you. Might be wise to have Mist heal. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna have Mist heal herself first. Use this last bolt in the area I have. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! He's only got one of those. Right. Let's have Har fall back. No, it's only an iron ballista. You must have just got lucky. I heard you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it keeps doing that! She can. Soaring can. I heard you! Really nothing I can, I don't know that there's any way I can really put her. I wish I knew what the range of this damn thing was. With him going up to Titania. He got the Titania to his heart's content. I think he's... He just got Aether. Yep. Thank you. He just wasted the boulder on his own guy. I knew the AI was... I still think that's... Gahara's probably gonna be... Yep. Well, I wish there had been some defense or resistance there, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. Brave works and the crit. Okay, so that boulder will go straight down. He's not, they're probably not gonna go for any more boulders. That guy's probably not going for another boulder. Just... Largo's been useless so far. I don't know why I brought him. I'd like to start bringing Oscar and Void again. I may have just effed up. Yeah, it's... Oof. Big fat oof burger. Strength, skill, I'll take that. What? The guy has pushed the boulder with nobody there. Puzzling. Not that I care, but still, that's kind of strange. Alright, let's go remove this guy. Right, so we can spell that. No, it's normal damage. That was normal damage. I know that. Correct, I looked that up. It is the final chapter. Lagoos, short spear, steel. None of the enemy has a second weapon. As expected. Unlikely. Thank you. Ike gets another level up. Damn, they both went right after Ike. Hoping Tanith is close enough, but I'm not going to... Right. Like, is it their turn 7 or our turn 7 that it has to be ended? Let's surround it. He doesn't have any healing items either. Yeah, so he won't be doing that. Here we go. Everyone else is healed. Tanith with that last sweet kill. She had 2 attacks. Because she's faster. Right. Yeah. Barn. No. Nuts. Right. King Genghis. It sounds like I've heard this tune before. No! No, hold up. It sounds like I've heard this in Star Fox Adventures. It sounds familiar. But parts of it don't. So he's basically telling them everything. That's... Ike, nothing good. Thank you. That's... Yeah. So that's what he was trying to do. Now it all adds up. Yeah, it's not her fault. That's... Yeah, but now we know that's not the truth. That's not the truth. Yeah, it's not your fault. It's because... Yeah, it's because... We'll see. We'll see. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time.